Watch your ears. John on a gin atlas. Sea breeze is trying to come through. I'm going to push out the front. See what I get. On the ridge there's no lift. It's on the land. Yeah, yay! I'm in shorts. Should have worn trousers. Whoa, whoa, whoa. The guy over there, he should have come forwards because he'll get into what's called rota. Bloody hell. Keep an eye on him. Can't do much about it. But... going to push out more. I can't get carried away today because we've got airspace we've got to think about. Yeah, he's going in. If he should land on the slope, do not go over the trees. We're in a westerly aspect at the moment. Westerly aspect, you're getting rotor, asymmetric down the trees. Concentrate. Oh, there's my thermal, straight ahead. So, if I can connect with this, that guy is going so low over the trees, it's ridiculous. Right, so there's my birdie, straight ahead. And I can climb. So, all being well, 360. There we go. Bit small, but doable. Look at the drift, man. I don't want to be going this fast downwind. I want to pick and choose. Is that a thermal? All those birds. Cool. There's a thermal over there in the brown field, which I could go and get. I like drifting that way beyond those trees. Wind's going to pick up. It has picked up. So don't go behind trees if the wind's picked. It's not coming from the right. So trees here give off rough air. Oops. Power line just below. Do not want to be landing on that. Use the bar now just to push forwards. Still go back up, obviously. Far off. Yay, yay, yay. Air's getting washed around a lot. Got to be careful. I've timed this about 20 minutes too late. So, feet out for landing. Always ready, because if we get turbulence, it's coming off those trees. I'm ideally wanting to land on the other side of the road. This will do. Right, down. David, give us a lift back up. Dave Thompson? Zoltan! Oh, well, I'm Rob Zoltan. Rob, yes. We'll pack up and get a lift, yeah?